Actor Kartik Aaryan took to Instagram on Friday to share a heartfelt post. The actor shared a picture of him praying at Golden Temple. In the picture, Kartik is seen sporting white sweatshirt and covered his head with patka. Along with picture, he wrote, "These tough times reinstate my faith in humanity. It is truly heartwarming to see how everyone is doing their bit in one way or the other, or using social media to show more compassion and empathy towards one another and serving each other with kindness. Praying for everyone and hoping for a better tomorrow." Speaking about his work, Kartik is busy with his upcoming horror comedy Bhool Bhulaiya 2, where he features alongside actors Tabu and Kiara Advani. Kartik would also be seen in the film Dhamaka, which would be released on OTT. Kartik was recently in the news following his controversial exit from Karan Johar's production Dostana 2. INS Report.